So you're a little bit more aggressive maybe than you normally would be. And Carter got caught out of position on those two fouls. That really hurts the Huskers up front.
Michigan State started this game with the same starting lineup that they went with in that Iowa game. Fred Wicker, he told us earlier that he's going to have to balance a bit. He's not factoring in the foul trouble that their blocker is getting into early. But in terms of just the conditioning, he understands he's got to be sensitive to that. So it'll be interesting, his rotations here today and how he kind of navigates through that with his roster.
But it was funny that he was talking about Fred Wicker, talking about his team coming back from practice. They were, you know, having the bits and things that take place when you're in preseason. You haven't played in a while. So the team had been working some of that.
They have an offensive foul and a moving screen out of timeout here.
It's been one time.
I know. We need to. They're not scoring that much. We need to score more.
Canton is the taller point guard. Stands at 6'9 here for Nebraska. Utraoko is coming off the bench here for the Huskers and strong off the glass that time.
Oh, nice job by AJ. There was nowhere for him to go and he pulled it back out.
There's a lane there for him to go that time for the layup.
Yeah, that's a good decision.
It could be a dumb down.
You never know. It's early. But it could be. Oh, Jesus. We threw it away again.
It's been one time since January.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. January 8th. Wow.
Oh, Lord, guys. Come on. Well, he missed it.
Hogar might get that one down. He got that layup, that first layup to go sometime.
4-9?
Yeah. They're not scoring that much.
Well, yeah, we're okay.
Scoring anything. There we go.
Hey!
Watch out. They threw it away too. We've thrown it away a bunch of times.
Yeah, Stevenson using that 245 pounds right there. A quick layup off the glass with the right hand. College players imitate the NBA guys using the inside hand to get to the rim quicker before the defense can respond.
It all starts with the NBA, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Positionless basketball, emphasis on a three-point shot and layups.
Well, we're moving the ball really nice, but it's not really helping.
I just hope the college game continues to play defense. NBA is legislating defense out of the game.
Okay, just shoot a three-pointer.
How about that time? Deep attempt and a deep look here for Nebraska. One of two for three here to start.
Oh. Good, good, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Going back.
Hey, what happened? I wasn't watching.
Yeah.
You jogged.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Whoever you are.
Yeah.
Rope. Okay, you've had about as much time as Kingsley. I gotta go get
some. Down to a 12-point game in Laramie. They're trying to come back.
You got a nice steal. Come on, this guy can't make anything.
Hey!
Kiss him, kiss him.
Yeah, hold on, but I was... He missed by three of them.
Okay. Well, look at that, Dad.
Hey, we're ahead.
Dang.
Yeah.
Dan?
Yeah.
I'm just so glad Husker's basketball are back on.
Back.
Since January 8th.
Was it the last game?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Almost a month.
Wow.
Have you seen the coach?
Yes.
Does he look okay?
Yep.
Does he look sick? Is he...
No.
He looks okay?
Yep.
Okay.
Dan?
Yeah?
Do you have to put everyone going for the Huskers, Dan?
Yeah.
Because it got postponed.
Yeah.
Right, Dan?
it's not published.
Why don't we have it all the same time? Oh, yeah,
Bob, I'm going to pull off in about 3 minutes, okay?
Okay.
Mom, what's happening? Kink or boo boo?
These aren't even close. I'm going to have to throw my mic.
Well, there's no hurry.
Okay.
We should buy myself a new roller. That thing's pretty bad, huh?
Just to dig the paint out around them. On the YouTube, and Cowboys. Cowboys on TV. We should get too much paint. Cowboys. Cowboys on TV. I mean, we'll investigate it after the minute. Huh?
No, not the minute.
It's been a while since we bought new rollers. There we go. got his hair and did something different. He's got a new hairdo.
Who's that, sweetie?
Teddy Allen. I didn't recognize him.
The thug?
The thug. The tattoo man.
Yeah.
What? Hate it when we miss layups. We're trying hard, Dalton. Come on. Oh.
Going back and forth.
No, that wasn't a good shot.
Going back and forth.
What?
I mean the pork buns.
Dad?
Yeah?
You're gonna be on the video saying pork butt. A lot.
Exclusive logging capability that makes straight line mowing easier.